Meanwhile, our Education Nation bus made its final stop at West St. John High School in Edgard today. It's part of our tour highlighting what's working in local schools across southeast Louisiana. WDSU reporter Blake Hansen has more now from St. John Parish.
We talked to many early education experts, parents, and teachers about this. They like the concept of uniform solution, but there are some mixed reactions about it.
H-I-J-K-L-M-O-P.
Getting ahead of the game. At age four, Jalen Gaunt rises early every day and comes here to Wilcox Academy of Learning in New Orleans.
Apple,
ball,
doll.
He's learning letters.
Is this your writing center?
Numbers and how to count. His mom says Jalen is more than ready for kindergarten.
He could count to 100. He knows all of his letters. He knows the sounds of his letters. He can spell a few words.
And that's the goal of Act 3, making sure every child is at Jalen's level.
And right now, only half of our kids show up to kindergarten even able to recognize 26 letters or count to 20. Now that's a tragedy.
Louisiana currently has several early education programs, such as LA4, Head Start, and Child Care Assistance. Subsidies are offered to help low-income families get their children on the right educational path. But State Superintendent John White says the programs are all at different levels.
But we have a fragmented system, and the fragmented system means that some pre-K programs are preparing kids for kindergarten, and some really are not getting the job done.
Act 3 will bring all those programs under one umbrella and set the same accountability system across the board. But some early education experts, while they like the idea, are concerned about integrating early education programs. Melanie Bronfen says it's not fair to have a blanket requirement when you don't have an even playing field to begin with.
We need to be careful that as we raise the standards, that we provide this, both the infrastructure and the funding for folks to be able to meet those standards.
So we've got kids getting more and more ready for school. We need schools to be more and more ready for children. And our concern is that this blanket type assessment is not going to help us meet that need.
Experts hope the legislation will be tweaked before it officially goes into effect in 2 years. Still, parent Darnell Gaunt applauds the attention going into early education. She believes learning before kindergarten is the foundation of success.
At that age, they're a sponge. They're absorbing so much.
And now all experts and teachers and parents do agree that early education is vital. They say it helps lower things like crime and the unemployment rate. On your side, Sula Kim, WDSU News.